He could not do it. He had to go to China. He concocted.
He said he's got months trying to find a U.S. manufacturer.
Yeah, give that.
Yeah, I was going to say. Especially where you're living. Wow.
Let's go.
Thank you so much.